We've analyzed the data that Brooke brought back from the future. The scan showed that the generators are buried in a vault under hundreds of feet of rock.
Yes, they are completely inaccessible.
In the future, yes. But in our time, that location is directly below the Fullerton building.
Which is still under construction. It's mostly just a big hole right now.
But the generators are not there yet.
Those devices I gave you are designed with coded triggers that can only be set off by Ben's alien forms. If you plant the explosives in the construction site in this time period, they'll still be there in the future.
And when Rook Green flashes back to his time, all he has to do is get older me to set off the bombs. Come on, Rook. We've got some bombs to plant. Giant mutant bugs.
Thank you. I'm scared. is a me!
Thank you.
Ha ha ha!
Okay, the explosives are all set. You guys should be ready to go when you get back to the future. Or present. Or whatever you call it.
Yes. We should go back and inform Magister Tennyson.